This is 2018. The COP24 is happening right now in Katowice, Poland. This is the time to celebrate the 1,000 commitments from public and private institutions to divest from fossil fuels.
These commitments represent a total of $8 trillion worth of value. In Japan, we'll be calling on the banks to quit financing coal and help fund the transition towards a just, renewable future. Governments, businesses, banks, capital cities, faith groups, museums have all heard the call and are saying no more fossil fuels.
In the past few years, we've seen a people-powered movement rise up in France and all over the world.
Call my mama and I'm like, Mom, you'll never believe this. They thought it would never happen. But the city and the state together today announced that they will be divesting from fossil fuels.
This movement is driving forward real commitments towards a fossil-free future. The shift was unimaginable when the divestment movement first launched. Now, people at all levels of society understand the role of fossil fuel companies in driving forward the climate crisis.
In France, the Caisse des dépôts et consignations, the financial arm of the French state, has pledged to divest from coal. And this is thanks to our campaigning efforts. And now we're asking this financial institution to divest from all fossil fuels.